It's your fault.
Son, why didn't you tell me it was JB?
Why does he matter?
He ain't the first bully.
Look, when I got pregnant with you,
Mom,
I planned to marry your father. Unfortunately, he already was to JB's mother. That's until she found out later on.
So, what's on for today?
How about a 540?
No, dude. How many times have I told you? You gotta perfect your tornado kick. Before you even try, land it on your kicking leg, see?
Can I just try it?
CJ, walk before you run, okay?
Dude, you okay? Damn. Come on.
Dude, that's enough for today. Let's go. Come on.
Dude, don't worry about it. Just ice it and you'll feel like new.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, later, man.
Later.
CJ. Not looking so good today, bro. You okay?
Shit, man. Come on. Leave me alone.
Ain't no running today.
Hey! What's with JB? He's been at this since high school, man.
We're half brothers.
Really? That explains the acronyms.
Look, man, I don't need you to babysit me, alright?
Look, that's what friends do. We watch each other's backs.
I can handle it myself, man.
What, you have eyes back there?
Your fault, you little bitch.
Mom, this ain't gonna never end. He's too big.
Son, even JB knows that small things leave a large impact.
Still going to training today, right? Yeah.
So how's your side, man?
It's better. That ice actually worked.
Hey!
Oh, come on, dude.
Hey, you stay the fuck out of this.
Why? Fred, I'll kick your ass.
Gavin, get back, get back. JB, I'm sick of your bullshit. We gonna finish this right now.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What you think?
CJ, you can't.
Gavin, I gotta do this, man. Just stay out of it this time, please.
But CJ.
Gavin, stay back.
Small things leave a large impact.
Oh!
get back here. I said get back here. In the family.
Guess we're not drained today?
Leave me alone.
What? No. Get back here. Oh,
we're good.
Nobody fucking move!
Yes. Whoa!
Action.
Oh my god! No.
Oh shit!
Remember, strong, always strong. Always strong. This is now. This is me. Strong.